A very warm good morning to all the sharks. This is Tejasvi and Srishti from St. Gregorius School and our pitch is Pragati. So let's start by explaining what is Pragati. Pragati is a partnership firm that will train and educate rural women and girls. The rural women and girls will be trained in three different sorts of courses, a basic course, a boot camp, and an advanced course. They will be trained in designing production and other skills as well, engage with designers to embrace their entrepreneurship skills through Pragati. Let's move on to the vision of our company. We look forward to empower the women and equip them with tools to become self-reliant through stitching and tailoring skills, and in fact many other skills that they have, to make themselves independent and even earn a good amount of money off of it. As you can see, Pragati is a partnership firm. Both Tejasvi and Srishti are active partners of it. They will participate in management and share profits and losses of the company and have unlimited liability towards it. In a patriarchal nation like ours, women are often considered as second-class citizens who are expected to take care of their home and bear children and are not permitted to leave their homes, resulting in inferior education standing and a lack of confidence in their ability to face the world. In light of a family's financial constraints, this skill-building initiative aims to empower women and the community at large. It was discovered that teaching women a talent would provide them with opportunities to make a living.
Henceforth, moving on, the business model that we have chosen is partnership firm. It is not a separate entity from the individual owners, which involves sharing of the rights to own, manage and control business among two or more persons. Here are some of the requirements that we need to fulfill in order for the partnership firm to get registered. As we know that every business model has its own advantages and disadvantages, some of them are inferred here. Pragati has three business competitors in the market, which are Ukhai, Peeli Dori and Chanderia. In the next slide, we have done a thorough analysis of these three business brands. Execution plan of Pragati includes four pillars of management, that is mobilization, training preferences, exposure trip, and at last recognition. So here we are at last at investment and funding. Sharks, from you, we seek a total of 50 lakh rupees for 20% of equity shares. We plan to utilize this amount for production, marketing, lead generation, etc. and etc.
And at last, we would like to say, Pragati is progress. We are Pragati.